This might be a very dangerous decision, but mommy doesn't feel well and we need to go shopping, so. What do you guys think? Are we gonna survive?
Of course we're going to survive.
There's not gonna be like a zombie apocalypse or something like while we're gone.
No.
You'll do what? You kung fu. Oh, yeah, you will. He knows kung fu.
You want me to show you tough? I'll show you tough. Hey! 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 I hope you like pain. Pain!
Ready?
Ready to beat up the zombies, yes.
I don't think there's any zombies, buddy, but we'll keep a lookout. Woo! Let's walk a little slower.
I'll just protect Alex.
Okay, if you want to sit there, that's fine. You're big enough, you don't need to be strapped in.
I want one of these packs of candy. They look awesome.
What's that?
I just saw why I went over there.
Okay.
It's good. Awesome. And stop.
Okay. What are we looking at here?
I want. Oh, where are they? This or that?
You want a Minecraft blanket. Watch your head.
I want this one.
Okay.
I feel like this is going to be awesome.
Two.
Those are Alex's.
No, those are actually too small for your brother.
What? Those are too small?
Yes, they are.
Are those bigger or smaller?
Smaller. We gotta get these ones right here.
Oh.
Yep. That's the monkey right there.
That makes sense.
Fine. Oh, geez. Okay.
That was your fault.
That had gravity to it.
Doo-doo.
No, they're too small for you.
Like,
I have giant kids.
He's not as giant as Grandpa.
No. There are very few humans on the planet that are as big as Grandpa. I've been tricked.
How were you tricked?
Did you get bunny shoes for mommy? Yeah. What'd you think? No, it was successful, right? Did good. There was no zombie apocalypse?
No.
No. I get a new pair of sunglasses. Ready? Pretty cool, huh? Let's go get ice cream.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I know what kind I'm getting.
Okay.
I'll tell you when
we get there. I need you to yell really loud, okay? Because it's the only way we're going to be able to get ice cream. Ready? On three. Ready? One. We're going to yell ice cream on three. One, two, three. Oh, that worked, dude. Let's go.
I didn't know we had ice cream right in our hands.
Mm-hmm.
That's
that dope YouTube ice cream trick. We're going to an Easter egg hunt.
Yeah. Wherever are the eggs?
Yeah, I don't know if you guys can find all of them.
They're all...
I can't see any.
Yeah, I can't see any at all. No.
Not yet.
Put down. Come on.
Walk back there. Look at the swings.
No step.
And look at the swings.
On your mark.
Go! 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 Go!
Yeah, I don't know where, I don't know how they're going to find any of these eggs. I truly don't.
Your pants falling down though.
No. Oop, sorry.
You're good. Go ahead. Good.
Look at him go. Yep, more focused on rocks and sticks. Everyone's looting their eggs now.
Oh, heck no. I swear it did not say rain when I was falling.
It's just gonna spritz. It's just gonna spritz. How'd we do? We good? Downtown Lebanon right now. About to go hang out with my brother. Got a little party going on for us. You don't know who the Split Pistols are, you're about to find out. But yeah, sounds of the city, right? We're sending them off because they're moving down to Texas. So I'm gonna be opening up for them and gonna have a good old time. Just out here waiting for Scott. We're on the inside now. Gonna go get warmed up here at the downtown lounge. This place is fucking cool. Look at this. All kinds of memorabilia. Let's see what's up. Hi there.
Hi.
What's up?
Not much.
Your eyes are really big.
Because I made them big that way.